it, hold it, hold it. For the love of Jane Russell's big fat horse's ass on toast, stop ringing that goddamn bell. Shit the bed. Well, howdy, folks. Come on in. Well, from the looks of them fancy britches and sassy little hairdos, y'all ain't from around here, are you? So where y'all from? What? I didn't quite get that. Ah. Obviously, all y'all is mutes. Because you wouldn't be fucking with me now, would you? No, no. See, the last guy that fucked with me ain't having a real good howdy-do today right now. Y'all city slickers think you can come in here and just waste my whole goddamn day, don't you? Well, hell with that. Get the hell on out of here. I got me some chickens to be dealing with. Look. You don't quit doing the asshole shuffle and pick one of these goddamn options, I'm gonna come over there and put my boot up your ass. Well, fine. Fine, fine, fine. You can just stand there and kiss a dog's titties for all I care. I got me some reading I gotta catch up on, if you don't mind. Jesus Christ. Get this here thing on. Oops, Jesus. Oh. Ooh, yeah, that's a picture of the Grand Canyon or my girl, ex-girl one. Yeah, let me see here if I got it. Oh. Oh. Oh, darling. I would purely love to bite you in the ass, take lockjaw and have you drag me to death. Oh, yeah. Oh, my Lord. All that and flexible, too. Damn. Let me see here. Ah, turn-ons. Oh, shit. Long walks on the beach. Candlelight dinners. Puppies. Fuck. Oh, turn-offs. Rude people. Violence. Clowns. Fucking whore. What the hell are you all still doing here? What, are you in love with my ass or something? Well, why don't you just get up off that couch and come here and kiss me on my ass, then. Jesus Christ. Well, fine. It is now official. You have just wasted most of my fucking day. It's lunchtime already. Damn. You will excuse me, won't you? Well, thank you very much. Mmm. I am juicy, motherfuckers. Oh, yeah. I love this shit. Mmm. Mm-hmm. Oh, damn. Mm. Y'all gotta get a life, I'm telling you. Mm. I bet you these go over real big at the police station. Mm-hmm. Mm. Damn. Well, fuck you very much. Well, there ain't a whole lot of shit you can do with scene selections, is they?
Yeah, well, these here are the scene selections. I mean, you can jump ahead right now. You can cozy up. You can pickety-pick-pick your favorite little scene, just kind of like a greasy fat hog waiting for the knife. Sure, go ahead. Or you can listen and learn. I've come to the conclusion that I have to help you maggots. So, being the soul I am, I've laid out a plan for which you can live your life by. Simple little lessons that any failure of social ambitions can understand. That's right, even you. Lesson number one. The human subject, as processed through a vehicle, must first be turned into an image by means of its own serial logic. Thus, there is no independently real person. he or she is that image. Lesson number two. The attitude of refusing to be spoken to by seizing the right to speak challenges the institutional premises of the reevaluation of the human sciences, thus fearing to aggravate the argument. Lesson number three. And finally, the effort to escape the mapping of form and beauty into a representation of exercised ghosts by way of fluid visibility of boundaries, eroded by direct participation into a work of art, is, in fact, a substitute for the revolution. Are you with me? Okay, go ahead, make your scene selection. Well, you know, you can watch me make Fish Boy, you can watch me shoot that fucking cop. That was fun. Let's see what else you can do. You can watch me yell at that chick about, you know, Malibu, a little middle-class fish boy on one side. No, what the hell, you know, you can watch me, let's see. You can watch me, hey, slash that cheerleader. Now that was, that was fun. Yeah, let's see here. You can watch me, walk in with Little Wolf at the dining hall. I mean, let's face it, this movie is all about me. Get off my bus! Well, you know, you can watch me make fish. Yeah, I remember when I took Tiny out for his first time he went hunting. Yeah, I gave him a little gun, and we went out, and we're gonna go bird dog some of them partridge out there, some chuckers out there in the weeds. And Tiny, well, he misunderstood, and so he filled Mama's ass full of shrapnel. I said, bird dog, not bitch hog. Yeah, he's a burnt old thing. Yep. And then there was another time when one of our dogs bit Tiny. Oh man, that dog went along. Well, you can see he's wearing that dog's head on his belt buckle now. That was a real funny memory. Yeah, I remember when. Yep. Well, let's see. There was that time when Tiny learned to be a man. You know, he took some of that WD-40 out there to the old stump in the backyard, and, well, he kind of greased up a crack, and, yeah, well, he was wailing away on that stump, and, yeah, things were working out pretty good, but then there was a chipmunk lived inside that stump, and I guess he didn't take kindly to Tiny working on his hole, so he bit Tiny right on the pecker, and, Tiny's never been the same since.
Baby and special features.
Otis, is the camera on?
Yep, we're rolling.
Hi, everybody out there in TV land. Welcome to the Baby Show. That's B-A-B-Y, for those of you that suck at spelling. Today on my show, I want to show you the special features. Ooh, yeah, look at all that fun stuff. One click of the button and you'll be magically transported into a whole nother world. We got lots of cool stuff for you. Trailers, special still gallery, and director's commentary, blah, 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 blah. And lots of other cool stuff. So pick something. Come on, don't be shy. Choose something. Pick a feature! Pick a feature! Phew! Is it getting hot in here or is it just me? Bye!
That's you through picking the lint out of your butt. Pick a language.
Laughing? Okay, who am I now? Ready? Ready?
I don't know. Fish boy?
Yeah, fish boy. Hey, that was good. You must have been tipped off. Hey, you remember the time you put that, what was it, Nair in mom shampoo?
Yeah, she didn't like that.
All her hair fell out.
That tractor guy, Ernie, he wouldn't date her anymore.
Yeah, now, what do you call her? Potato Head? Or
Kojak.
Kojak, that's right. Kojak. Yeah, she didn't like that. It took a long time for that hair to grow back.
She had to wear that funny blonde wig.
Oh, yeah. She still got it on, doesn't she?
We're not supposed to tell that's
yeah,
a wig.
I know.
Keep that a secret.
Old mom. Yeah, Fish Boy. Boy, I kind of miss Fish Boy.
Why didn't you use Jerry instead of blah, blah?
Bill? Oh, Bill. That was his name. Bill. Yeah, Bill. What a fucked up name. Bill. Bill. Oh, I'm Bill.
Silly Bill.
Yeah, with those fucking glasses. He was fucked up. Yeah, you know, he just had that bone structure.
Yeah.
They all do, I guess.
That's
yeah,
good for
yeah, I don't know.
Fishes.
He just made me think of fishes. You know, I saw that. Hey, yeah, that's right. And now for our little show, we gotta bring on a real special guest.
Who's
get
that?
Over here.
Hell, man, I got fried. I got a truckload of fried chicken.
All right.
I hate the shit myself, but I love cooking it. Yeah.
Can I pull your string?
Whoa. Yeah.
Hey, is that black bone chicken?
Oh, yeah.
That shit is foul.
Oh, yeah.
F-O-W-L.
Oh, well, you know.
I know.
There might be some cat in there, you know, the other white meat.
It all tastes like chicken.
That's right. I know how to do it, too. Yeah. Got to get that grease nice and hot.
Now, wait a minute. Didn't you date Mom?
We don't talk about that. So I put that in there someplace else. Yeah. Oh, well. So much for Mom.
Yeah, I know. Well,
she's a good old broad,
yeah,
though.
She
you
is.
Know?
Yeah, we got her locked up good. She won't be bothering us no more.
Nope. Mm-mm. Bitch is all by herself now.
Yeah, she's down in the basement keeping Tiny company.
He needs some company, yeah, too. Slobbery-ass motherfucker that he is.
Come on, you guys are taking up too much of my camera time.
Okay, well, you get over here. Well, no, you get in the middle. You get
yeah,
in the middle.
Come on right. Over here, darling.
Yeah, that's right. No, I think it was, what was it, Rufus and Mom, I think they went off on an extended vacation.
Yeah, hunting bear.
Yeah, hunting bear.
Oh, damn.
That's right, sweetheart. Now, let's talk about that little show you were doing.
What show?
That little baby show. I like that one.
Yeah, that was good. Yeah.
You know, I didn't know you were there.
Well, I'm everywhere, baby. You can't hide me.
He sees all.
That's it. I'm everywhere.
Yeah, that's right.
Well,
running a little dry.
I guess we gotta go now.
Yep, that's right. Well, we ran out of shit to say.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
See ya.
At last. Enjoy the show, folks.